up folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg is nothing when he's left the dope. Ready to make a difference, so back on up.
Yeah, how about this, y'all know this shit, huh? Yeah, what up, BP? 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 Y'all know what's a Wu-Tang Clan? Put your W's up. Say who? Shinsky, ladies and gentlemen. He's the man on the drums. And we're having a really good time. He's, he likes to sing too, so he's coming out to sing tonight. One of Mark Bashinsky's favorite artists of all time is R. Kelly.
Now, usually I don't do this, but
you do your thing, man.
No, I'm going to make
a song. All right, you do this. You're doing this.
Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus school. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So baby, give me that.
What?
Yeah. Me. Hands through my pro, bouncing on 24. Wild and set on the remix to Ignition. Hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
All right, cut him, he's having too much fun.
Tonight, Mike boy!
He's having way too much fun. He's having fun. That's why we don't. Mark Bashinsky, ladies and gentlemen, that's why he doesn't have a microphone for the rest of the show. Now be safe. He's gold though, man. He's gold. He's a gem, man. Give me some of that kick drum you got, man. Give me a little kick. Yeah. Turn that up a little bit. Give me a little more of that for a sec. Just for a sec, man. This is my man Jim Mullen on bass. Give him some old school, man. That's some old school shit. That's old school for me. This is my brother Mike Boyd over here. Mike, give a little something, man. Give a little old school shit.
I said, I am a pop. I give it. My name is Mike Boyd, and I'm super
like a chimney. Got pins around the world, I'm popping New Guinea. I'm on that old school shit.
Yeah, but what can you give me? Come on, give it to me.
And I go through these motions like I'm a dude, no Wisconsin. I'm high, I'm like overdosing, but Michael's still always smoking. I be waiting and pulling, I'm living life for the moment. My phone's tighter than Conan, when I be writing these poems. Not the lane I'll be calling, I'm too late in the morning. Leaving people in stitches like I was taking, I'm sewing. I hear you people talking.
Right, boy, you're a tool.
Shut your fucking mouth, Luke. Mom thinks I'm cool.
That's a little brother, that's a little brother. And this is my little brother back here on the guitar, Jake Boy. It's a family thing, we're keeping the family. Jake. They seem to know that classic hip hop shit, give him something else. He plays guitar, but this guitar is like a violin, a bass. It's a small orchestra. Jake, give us up. See if they know this. Anybody know that yet? How about this? Check it out, Jake. Y'all know that? Nowadays, everybody wants to talk. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about us, right? Jay. Single. Got it? Jay, give me the big guitar, man. Take it home. Y'all know me. Yeah. 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 That's that old school hip hop shit right there. 4, 3, 2, 1, cut. All on a guitar. On a guitar. Classic hip hop shit.